Today, we have done a lot of different technology on the strength of sciences. Also, in the packaging industry, the technology of making plastic pouch has made your work easier and simpler. Plastic pouch, which is used for chocolate packaging, food packaging, etc. Some electronic devices and many more. Plastic pouches are the need of the hour, and this plastic pouch is increasing the shelf life of the material. The plastic pouch helps a lot in transporting the product and also helps in the local brand to sell nationally and internationally. Therefore, the demand for the plastic pouches are increasing in the market, and plastic pouch manufacturing business is the right choice of investment and new startups. So today, MIDI means Maharashtra Industries Development Institute has brought for you a documentary on plastic pouch manufacturing business. There are different types of plastic pouches: flat poly bags, reclosable poly bags, gusseted bag on roll, poly tubing, plant and machinery, automatic PVC bag making machine, raw material, PVC roll, process. First of all, PVC rolls are mounted on the upper shaft and the lower shaft. Then these PVC rolls are run parallelly. These rolls are sealed on the third side of the pouch with the help of automatic sealing machine, and then cut and packed and sent to the market. So in this way, today we took information about plastic pouch manufacturing business. If you need any kind of expert advice to start this business, then you can visit both our websites given on the screen, and you can also contact on the given contact number. For similar new business ideas, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel MIDI Udyog Vishwa and click on the notification bell. If you like this video, then do like, comment and share our video.